Clockman. And the young Abram will venture out into my estate to look for his father. He gets to the balcony, jumps to a ledge, and breaks through a window. This just predicted what I just did. I knew it. Oh shit. Oh. It's a brute. That's just fucking lovely. Oh. Well, it's right here. Oh my god, that scared the living shit out of me. Push the button. This doesn't sound good at all. We gotta find a way out. That, I believe, is where I came from. Not feeling too good about this. I'm gonna be completely honest. Find a way out. We don't have a key. How am I... Just go ahead and use that. It's not gonna hurt nothing. That, I believe, is our exit, probably. And I think we gotta probably find a key. Hello? Oh, God. You stay right there, okay? Oh my god, look at all of them. There are statues everywhere. God, those make me nervous. I don't know why, but they freaking make me nervous. Okay, nothing there. That is locked. I don't have any keys. Were you there? Were you fucking there the whole time? Look at all of them. Little dicks. And they probably do, huh? You itty bitty penis. They're gonna get me for saying that, right? Oh, thank God. I can climb up it. I can climb up it. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to. Why am I laughing about that? I'm gonna have to. Hey. Don't. What is with you guys? Why are you here? Just gonna kind of take a look around. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all.
I forgot to.
Okay. Wanted to check the gain on the mic a couple of times. No key there. This may not be safe though, guys. This could be bad. Hey, you're up here too? Wow. You guys are just everywhere. I'm just gonna grab this hammer. Hope you don't mind. Stay there. Don't fucking move. Don't fucking move. Put this right there, you jerk. Hi. I don't trust this. I'm gonna run a lantern off if I keep that up. Oh my gosh. Alright, okay, so this hammer's for something. But what? You guys gonna start moving around on me just because I grabbed your hammer? I piss you all off? I'm gonna shut that. Hope you don't mind. It's gonna peruse through whatever this is. Turn that off. What's that? There's a hole. There's a hole up there. Okay, we're not reading that note just yet. Fuck, and then another clock. What's going on here? Okay, I think what we need to do... Oh. That's what we need to do. Give me that! Yay. I'm gonna take this, put it right here. I think... yeah, look at that. Let's go read the note first. Wait a minute. What is this thing? What are you? I can't. It's a. Is it a heart? Looks like someone's heart. Passage from Clock on the Heart. You want to attach the clock right under the aorta. The clock should be big enough so it spans the length and width of the heart. The right side of the heart pushes blood to the lungs and the left side pushes blood to the rest of the body. Remove the back of the clock and attach Edward Marshall piston pumpers inside the clock. His heart. His piston pumper. Cute. You need to then attach the piston pumpers to each ventricle of the heart. Once this is done, each tick of the clock will make the heart pump. Was he reanimating people? Or he was trying to? Get up here. Alright. Okay. Alright. Progression. To where? What are we doing in here? Said find a way out. I don't think we need to mess with this whole heart thing. Oh, don't tell me this is all for naught. Really? X marks the dig site. The hammer. We were just there. And we have the chipper. It's right next to this piece of paper, this picture. Okay. Now we're in for problems. I can guarantee it. Everyone take a big swig of their favorite drink. I'm gonna turn that off for a second. How are we doing? Okay. I have gone into quiet mode. Oh shit. God damn it, John scared me again. Dig's right there. It gave us a key. Jump up to the ladder here. Nah, we gotta go down. We know we gotta go down. Oh god, where does it go to? I know where it goes to. I'm almost... the key we've been looking for. Is this where we came in? Okay, I don't care. I'm gonna try it. Alright, good. Okay. Carefully. No need to rush. Oh! He's out there.
Fucking hell.
Do we have a ring around the Rosie? We do. Good, 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 good. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Which way are you going, bro? I can't tell. I can hear him. That fucker was fast, too. Did you see it? Did you? I don't know if you guys could see it, but he moved quick. Fuck, did he go back? He must have. Oh! Yeah, come and get me. Come and get me, bitch. I just don't do well with the brute at all, man. It's just, you know, here's the effectiveness of amnesia and what they created. What frictional games created. Not only is this game super duper old, but take into account hello, right here. Okay, no, you just can go that way too. That works. You're not gonna turn around on me, are you? Gently. Which door was it? I don't fucking remember. The door. Okay, that's the one that we came in. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. What? Oh, dear. Okay, this one? Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh, this isn't much better. But, you know, I was saying, take into account how many times I've ran into the brute. I have played, oh shit, a shit ton of these. And, oh god, oh fuck me. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? What? There was a zero. What was, nah. Haha! I can hide behind this clock. You dick. We need to meet. The time has come. We need to meet. Come to the time temple, or I will kill your father. The clock is ticking. No pun intended. Oh god, quickly beat it. I need to go to the time temple. My father's life depends on it. That's all fine and dandy, dude, but this is a little tricky here. So I got a brute on the other end. I've got a grunt here. Oh, okay. Oh, he is on spaz mode too, man. Did you see him? I don't know if you guys could see him, but oh my god. He was super amped up. He's on like 50 NOS drinks or something. Shit, I don't know, but he... Yeah, how many energy drinks did you have, pal? Huh? I'm taking your key. What you gonna do about it? Anything in there? Quickly look in here. Ugh. All right, cool. Now, how do we get out? Pretty sure this key is the one we want that would get us out of this area. Where are you, dude? Where'd you go? Okay, that door has not been broken or moved. So, and I still can't remember which door. Ah, jam behind you. Okay, cool. Let's just go. Go, 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 go. This has got to be it. This has got to be it. Of course it said. It said his time temple on the frickin' door. Yeah, but guys, you know, like, do the math. I have played a shit ton of these, and still to this day, I mean, not just the brute. You know, the brute's one that scares me the most. But, you know, the grunt. The suitor, he's just freaky because he generally is faster, quicker. You know, he'll gain speed faster than the other ones will. So he's a threat, and threats that are chasing you are, you know, are freak my shit. Okay, you're really big, dude. Wow. I'm just kind of... Oh, look at this. There's a switch. God, this was a lot longer than I expected. Especially when I do believe... Oh, I can't go past there. I do believe ODDSTUFF said he created this in like 2 weeks. As elaborate as this thing is, I mean, well, may not be super elaborate, but man, there's a lot of time and attention to detail. You know, ODDSTUFF's got his shit going on. Much love, bro. But yeah, it just spells, you know, wow. It's like how a game can withstand the test of time. Oh God, here's a note. The red light keeps time flowing. Light the candle. What keeps time flowing? Why do I want to do that? You got plenty of red candles here. I'm not fucking doing anything you say, bitch. Fuck you. So obviously, wait a minute, it keeps time going. And I'm noticing that it's like the only candelabra that's not lit. Hope we have we got a tinderbox. Doink! We may have screwed ourselves. Why did we do that? Why did we light that thing? Just because he fucking told us to. That was... Alright, well, the switch over here, I believe, opens that door in the middle. But I also think it's gonna release the wrath of hell. Is it down? Yep, down is locks it. I can barely move. I can barely move. Oh, this is... Okay, I can move better now. I'm gonna kind of weave in and out of everything because I don't trust this at all. Oh, shitty McShingles. And it's up behind me. That's awesome. Couldn't give me any What was that? What's going on? What the hell? Hey! Hey now! No, no, no. What is this shit? Hold on. I'll read it when I'm ready. my home. Your father died in your timeline already. I transported you to my domain. To you, there is nothing here, just empty space. But to me, I see all of time. Every outcome of every situation, even the start and the end of time. But you see nothing. Oblivious to the fact that life won't last forever. Oblivious to the fact that time is shaping everyone and everyone around you. Both you and your father have made big mistakes. You've taken time for granted. You never attempted to meet with your father until you had to. Your father never made the move to meet you before it was too late. And you wonder why he built a time machine. But I think it was time we meet. You clearly can't see time pass by. So you won't be able to see me. Meaning what? What do you mean I won't be able to see you if we're gonna meet? Okay, you're a dickweed and you're mean and evil. And I'm not going to be able to see you. Are you going to terrorize me and try and... He's right behind me. I need to run. Let's just turn off our lantern. I don't know what I'm doing. You can't see a path. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of following these pillars. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just... It's dead space. Oop. What? Hello? Hello? What the hell's going on? Fuck you, alright? Fuck you. Darkness. I think I'll just leave now. My estate. The clockman emerged from the depths below his estate and went to his study. Oh. What? When he got there, he went to his piano room and began to play the piano. I... Custom things.
The fugitive.
Redline Games, odd stuff. I'm trying to figure out that ending. Thank you for playing. Thank you so much for making this odd stuff. This was really, really cool. This was good. I'm still a little confused though. Thank you, odd stuff. Thank you. Okay. So the ending. So father, I don't know if this has multiple endings or not. I don't think it does. I think it's just, you know, it's a written path, and that's pretty much it. It's just kind of got more of a, like a little bit of a twist ending, kind of a, almost a little bit of a shock value because, you know, your father, okay, you know, hindsight's 20/20, I guess. I don't know that, you know, you didn't do the things you should have done in your life, and now it's too late. Not a whole explanation, a lot of explanation. I guess I'm kind of confused as to why this was happening. To him and his father, And in the ending, it's, you know, the clockman, the one leaving and going into his estate. Because everything, you know, as you saw throughout the whole custom story was his estate, his cellar, his attic, you know, all of that, his. And in the ending, and I even kind of was like, what? My estate. And at first I thought it was, mine. I escaped somehow. Me as the player, as the protagonist, supposedly made it to my estate somehow or whatever. But no, it was the clockman. So, with that said, and it said, he's right behind me. I need to run. I don't know I don't know who I was at the end. I guess that's what threw me for a loop. Was I the clockman the whole time? Or was that just... because it said, my estate. Mine. Other than, you know, would all of a sudden we just switched roles at the end? You know, why would you do that? Just to throw a loophole in there or something? I don't know. Regardless of the ending, because I'm still a little bit, you know, I'll ask odd stuff. You know, hey, you know, was I the clockman the whole time? Is that the whole thing? I really don't know. Nevertheless, this was incredibly fun. It was very well put together, you know, in such a short period of time, man. It's like, that shows you what kind of talent that odd stuff really has. And I appreciate that so much. And he's a damn good dev. He's a really good custom story creator. I highly suggest checking out his stuff. But, with that said, this comes to the conclusion for the Clockman. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. It was really good. If you enjoyed it as much as I did, I encourage you to share and like that damn video. And sub to my channel if you haven't already. And you guys, I will see you in the next one. And I hope you all have a fantastic day.